Good morning, MacAfee Rogue students and staff and families. Today is Friday, May 29th, and it is almost June. I can't believe it. The temperature is expected to rise to 85 degrees. Even though it's cloudy, it's a great way to head into the weekend. What about our guest speakers? Colin B. from the third grade, Egypt from the first grade, and Journey from pre-kindergarten. You all did an awesome job delivering the morning announcements this week. I love your MacAfee kid tips. Colin, you got a killer basketball shot. And Journey and Egypt, thank you for showing us just how fun a trampoline can be. So thank you all. You did an awesome job delivering the morning announcements. Today at MacAfee, we are celebrating multiple birthdays. So many, I better take a look. I don't want to miss anybody. So we have Jaden C. from the fourth grade, Jeffrey D. from the third grade, Amaka from the fifth grade, and Zoha from kindergarten, all celebrating a birthday today. Tomorrow we have Cannon from the third grade. That's his special day tomorrow. So happy birthday to everyone. Enjoy your special day, and I hope it is awesome and everything you want it to be. Well, the MacAfee Reach High Smart Goal Challenge is going strong. Thank you to all who have shared what their SMART goals are and that you added a picture and marked it and updated us with how you're doing. You're doing a great job. I myself am feeling better every day with drinking this water. I'm doing a better job with my gratitude jar and also with my reading, so I'm feeling like I'm really developing a great habit. If you have not made a goal, it's not too late. Join in on the fun and mark it and commit to it and put it on the Padlet and see how far you can go. And wait, I do have one more big special announcement. The drawing. You all have been doing such a great job, but today I want to make sure I recognize the 10 people who were part of the winning team of our second drawing. So congratulations to Holland B. from kindergarten, James B. from kindergarten, Patrick G. also from kindergarten, Amira L. from kindergarten. At first grade, we have Jasmine. At fifth grade, we have Uche and Elijah B. And also Janad. Congratulations, Janad. And Xavier and Athanasio from fifth grade. So congratulations to all of our winners. Great job with earning your remote learning tickets. Remember, you can earn your remote learning tickets from your teachers as well as your parents. Well, today is day 9, phase 4 of remote learning. We have been going at this for a long while and you're doing an outstanding job. Just stay on track. Make your schedule. Do your personal best when completing your iReady lessons and all your assignments. Don't forget our Reach High expectations. We are respectful, we are responsible, and we are in control. Have a wonderful weekend, everyone. So everyone, reach up, put your hands together.